Unit 10, Listening Input. Dear students, listen to the poem written by Kunwar Narayan and fill in the blanks in your worksheet. The Neem Flowers. When in bloom, the big neem tree in our courtyard used to fill the house with a bittersweet medicinal smell. Tiny white flowers, like soap bubbles, floated in the wind. One or two would get caught in mother's long hair when she returned from the patio after watering the tulsi plant.